I'm hiynastrike, and welcome back to the Super Paper Mario playthrough. So, in the last part, we got through door guy in a second, and now we have a heart door. The door looks like it doesn't belong here, and here's just resemble the gray ones from Greek mythology, which the gray ones were three sisters that were very greedy, and they had to share one eye and one tooth. Let's do blue first. Gah! Where are you heading, youngin? He got some free time. How about do an old Hagnus a favor? They all have funny names, because every answer that they do little dances like this, and they say hags. Old people. So, will you do it? Yes, I imagine that you'll turn down a lovely lady. I have one simple request. Just stay here and let me talk to you. Now, let me see. What should we talk about? I know. Talk about a spicy little story from my days of burning youth. It just tells this very long and annoying story. Thanks. And now, nicely drawn out, thank you. After you do this all, save. You'll need to. Now, where are you heading, young man? Hagnus wants to know. Hi. Is he a puny hog? I know not what that is, but it sounds serious. A puny hog, yeah. Yes, I hate to be a bother, but I have a small problem. You see, the kids, they want to do rap music that gives them the brain damage. Okay. Isn't kind of weird. That's a show that I really wanted to watch on the Undervision tomorrow night. And I sent my recorders a tape or Mac with, so I wouldn't forget. And it has to be high quality, too much, not that quick stuff, such an awful image quality. In any case, I must be sure the bone ball game didn't go into extras and delay it. I asked the D-man to check on the recording. Could you ask him to about the game for me? Yes. It was simply wonderful. Yes. Well, I'll send you to right now. D-man currently lingers. Thanks for helping. I aborted a kiss. And negative Mario. Yay. And this guy looks like he's sleeping. Hey, wake up. A message for me. A friend who wants me to check her show. On her show. What was it called again? It's called Hag Time Mystery Hours. River Twigs Trip Swim. And OU Crone. Okay, let's see his OU Crone. Huh? Was that really it? That hag? Man, she's got some weird taste. Well, I'll check on it later. He's just sleeping. And won't be here because we left her behind. Poor love. And now let's do the last side. Which, one sec. So complete. Not meh 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 meh. Okay. I'm Hagra. Yes, one of the ancient sisters three. The underwear crones. young one, where are you headed, young man? Yeah, you should if you're highly desired an audience with Granby. Sounds serious. Well, I'm not the only soul with a problem. No, for I am is one with one. Yeah. I left a certain book with a certain demon. You'll see it, and and now I need it back. Could you find him and get it back for me, strapping young thing? And look at her. She looks like unhealthily skinny, and that's kind of weird. Good. Let me send you that demon is in question. And Hagrakata jaw. No, look at tomorrow. And it's a different demon this time. Return the book? Oh, you mean this one I borrowed from that hag? Yep, no problem. Just finished reading it, that bad boy actually. So you got the diet book. A book about sitting wrong. Slow me down. Do I look like I need a diet? Gotta say, that weight loss plan seems kind of dubious. Yep, probably a fad. Yeah, it turned out to a fad for hag. Next part.